01 of Pelfrey in the lead over the N90 of Adams. 07 of Harrell, 10 of Ferguson. The 11 of Horsley, then the 1 of Singleton. Caution flag out. Courtney out in front. We're off and racing with the Bad Boys of the Be Happy Division. Booger Brooks out in front in the 48. I got you. Booger Brooks in the 48, the leader. Officially scored with a 48, the Booger Brooks leading the way to green flag racing. Jesse Lowe with the advantage out in front over Hedgecock. Lamar Scoggins in third, Wyatt in fourth, and then Jordan Horton in the 56-8, rounding out the top five, 24-car field, and one lap scored. Horton looking to make the pass for fourth. He's got it. Moves into fourth ahead of Brett Wyatt. Lowe in the lead over Hedgecock. Scoggins in third, Horton in fourth, and Wyatt rounding out the top five. Race fans, caution flag comes out. A mess over between turns 1 and 2. Track looks to be totally blocked. Off in racing with the Sportsman Division. Jonathan Sims and Alan Walker leading the field to green flag racing. 23 of Randy Fly out in front.
20 of John Pitts in second. John Pitts looking for the lead down the front straightaway. Fly holding onto the lead. Little bit of contact made between the 20 and the 23. And we'll let the track officials make their decision. The mod light feature, one lap scored. Randy Fly out in front.